Hi, folks. Welcome back and happy Pi Day. Congratulations. You made it. March 14th. So here is this year's Pi Day parody. This one goes out to Shlok and all the folks at Mathnasium. But specifically Shlok, because he asked me to mention him in the song there. So with no further ado, let's go ahead and get to the music. Heading home to eat some pastry, celebrate Mass of the Day. Got some dessert in the oven to celebrate pie, that's an optimum way. Even if you don't like math, you can enjoy a day walking that path. Come Pi Day, math's alright. Come Pi Day, mathematicians are tight. We've spent one whole year getting ready for cheer. Now it is time for some pie. Yes, I got some crusts in the oven. You can fill it with whatever you please. Blueberries, apples, or pecans. If you are Warrent, you'll probably choose cherries. Bake it for a time and then you can enjoy by yourself or with friends. Come Pi Day, math's alright. Come Pi Day, mathematicians are tight. We spent one whole year getting ready for cheer. Now it is time for some pie. You can start saying digits. Starts with the number 3. Then you'll not be able to stop, cause the number of digits reaches infinity. Yes, pi's an irrational number. To know what it is, here's how you can find. Just take the distance around a circle, divide by the distance across, and it's determined. Comes to about 3.14. For most occasions you need it no more. Come Pi Day, math's alright. Come Pi Day, mathematicians are tight. We spent one whole year getting ready for cheer. Now it is time for some pie. Yes, we spent one whole year getting ready for cheer. Now it is time for some pie. So there you go. Happy Pi Day, folks. God bless y'all. Keep your stick on the ice. Hey, Shlok. God bless.